everybody. Just got this little sheep head here. We're down in the Portage River near Oak Harbor, Ohio, catfishing. Let him go. Getting a bite right now on this pole. That's a worm. We got a worm out on that pole. Let's see if I can go get that fish. Monday was a pretty good day. Got a couple fish, Ohio's, carp and bullhead. It's been a little bit slower today. We're getting a little bit later. Just waiting for another run. I can get this one right here. Getting a bite on this pole too. Another loose line, probably a sheep head. Got that fish. Doesn't feel like very big, but got the heavy duty cat rods today. Don't really need them. Oh, what do we got? Catfish. Looks like probably a channel. Oh, there he is. Oh no, it's a bullhead. Pretty big one. Swallowed the hook like they all do, seems. Pretty big bullhead. That's what the Portage River is known for, those big bullheads. Get another bite. Good bite. Oh, good fish on. Oh, he fell off. That was a chicken liver. Oh, that was a nicer fish right there. That was definitely a nicer fish. I'm going to reel this one in, check it, see if I can get this fish right here on camera. Oh, nothing on that one. But, got that nice little bullhead there. Had three bites there, pretty fast. Right there, we'll see if we can get some more nice fish like that. Downstairs, still fishing. Got another bite. Getting a little bit later. Getting a couple more bites, but still been pretty slow compared to Monday. No big fish. A lot of carp jumping. I got a bite. I just threw this one out here. I got another bite on this one right here. I just threw it out there in the last minute. A fish is swimming towards me. This might be a decent carp right here. I got two bites right now. This one's really pulling in. Only been out there for a minute. There's a run. Fish on. Carp on. Oh, come on. It looked a lot bigger than it was. It's alright. He came up. Something made a big swirl. I must have knocked up a carp or something, because something made a big swirl out there. But I guess it's just a little channel cat. But at least I hooked him. Been a lot of big carp hanging around. Can't get any bites, though. Oh, there's a bite. Bite. Not carp bites, I mean. Here goes this. This is a chicken liver bite right here.
Chicken liver.
Got him. Something decent. This is a decent fish. Big catfish. Big old catfish, something. This is a chicken liver catfish right here. Oh, that's a big old cat. Nice cat. Decent catfish right here. First of the livers. Got like a black spot on here. Looks like he's got a little bit of all kinds of stuff on him. That's what you get in Lake Erie, but I love it. Portage River. Good, nice channel. Got another bite right there. I'll see if I can. that he's been biting might be another little sheep head. I'm just gonna check this one. Nope, nothing on that. Yep, another good channel kill. I'm gonna get him off here and clean him up. We'll see if we can get into some more here before dark. I think I got another bite here. He's swimming towards me, might be a sheep head. That's what they do in the carp. But if you can see, I don't know if you can see it or not, but my line's slowly going out right now. Just missed a bite. There's a bite. That's a good bite. That's a good run. Fish on. Well, this is the one I was aiming for, but I got a little something. It's like a sheep head.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, little tiny sheep head. You can about use these for bait. As long as they're biting, that's all I care about. Second one of the night. We've been getting quite a few of these lately. I'll check this other one. I don't think I got one though. No. Yeah. See if we can get some more. We got about 15 minutes left to go. See if we get some more cats. Oh, it's a nice catfish. Nice catfish. I don't know. Got the camera on. We didn't get the camera on in time, but it's a pretty decent big old catfish here on the shaking liver. Just ran real fast. That's why I couldn't get the camera, but I knew I'd get this one. Another one about like the last one. Looked a little bit bigger. But nice channel right here. Nice channel. Whoa. Dang.
That's different.
Nice one though.
Looks bigger.
But we're getting quite a few bites here towards the evening. Just got this fish right after that sheep head. This has been a minute later. See if we can get some more. Gonna end the trip on this fish right here. I'm getting a bite. Hopefully it's a big carp I've been looking for. It doesn't look like it. Missed him. Yep. Missed that fish. It's getting pretty late. Did catch a few today. I think the weather, the high water was good Monday. Hopefully we get some more rain. It's been really dry around here lately. But at least we caught some. Channel casts were nice. Bullhead, sheephead, the normal Portage River fish. If you're ever need any reports, check out Ohio Outdoors. See you out there.